short drive from Texas. They played earlier today. I locked my keys in my apartment, so I was late and only caught one song of Drown, but all those bands are great. They're a long way from home. They got merch. Rhythm of Fear is from out of town too. They got merch as well. This is off an LP we just put out a couple months ago called Death Is Inevitable. This one's called we You done?
I do.
That's it.
Now, Sam, I play a few. That's good.
Hey, who was here yesterday and plans on being here tomorrow? Awesome. Tons of awesome bands coming tomorrow. Last winter tour, I bloodied up my other Nine Inch Nails shirt and I just did the same to this one. I guess that's because a lot of people think that band sucks. Hey, once again, give up to Tom and Matt. Hey, if there's only one band, there's tons of bands you should see, and everybody's got opinions and everyone's completely valid. But there's a band called Four Sun from right here in Tampa that's playing tomorrow. In a couple of weeks, we're going on a West Coast tour with Strength and All Remains. Can't wait for that. Those dudes have been going hard for years and years and years and years and years, and have brought a lot of people to shows for the first time. So real quick, let's give up the strength. Hey, this is our last one. It's about being dealt a short hand in life. It's called Bones. Thanks so much.